Hello, YouTube. Tony here again with the video. Recently, I have purchased X-Plane 11. There's a couple of good reasons that I purchased this one. I played X-Plane 9. I enjoyed that one. Sadly, this doesn't have Mars on it. I want Mars in it, so. So, I'm going to set up the space shuttle final approach. Do a quick video on that. I'll do a video eventually about the full re-entry, but I'm not too impressed with the re-entry with it because it doesn't show the full effects of re-entry with the plasma and everything that you would typically expect in orbiter or KSP. So I'm going to do a quick video. Land on it. Okay, this will start you off on a 8 mile final at 18,000 feet, 300 knots indicated. Edwards Air Force Base will be right in front of you, and the GlideScope lighting will be a few miles short of. To pitch forward just a little bit so I can get a good view of the runway. So I'm guessing that we have to land right here. I'm going to zoom in on my heads-up display to rotate 5 degrees. I'm actually going to pitch down. I got enough airspeed, so I'm actually going to pitch way down to about 20. I'm surprised they actually put in the effort to make this look like the actual shuttle. About 30 degrees. I'm in right there. I'm descending. Just a little, lie down in about 10 degrees pitch. Aiming for deployment of gear. Okay, gear is deploying.
1,000.
Steep.
500, 400, 300, 200. One hundred. 50, 40, 30, 20, 10. Ten.
We are successfully on the ground. Good. The exterior view. Exterior. That's pretty much it. Really should have landed in the center. I went a little bit to my left. A little bit too steep. Something to work on, I guess. Nothing else to do during this pandemic. That's about it. I just can't get over how good this shadow actually looks. Looks a little rustic and barren, pretty much to be expected after re-entry. It's awesome. See the three main rocket engines and the orbital maneuvering system. A lot of the RCS or the reaction control thrusters. That's about it. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please check out my other videos. If you got any good ideas for me, put them in the comment section. And if you enjoyed this video, smash that like button. And you guys all have a good day.